here with Bel Air football coach Dave Huryk. Dave, tough night tonight in the battle of Bel Air. You lost to John Carroll, but you know, this is a great event. It's, I guess, the second year, and I think it's something great for the community up here in Bel Air. And I know you're competitive, you want to win the game, but I think you at least look at the bright side of the event itself.
Yeah, I mean, it's a positive atmosphere for a game. You know, obviously our guys get really excited about playing you know, John Carroll, crosstown rival and stuff like that, and most of the kids grew up together and played together at some point. So it is a good atmosphere for the school, and you know, an exciting night. We wish we could put a better, you know, game out there for you guys, but you know, it was still exciting.
You lost one of your top players in the first quarter, Hunter Hurz. Went down with some kind of a leg injury. How much did that affect things?
It definitely affects you. Hunter's a good player, but you know, you have to have the next man up mentality. We were limited in some of the other things that we were attempting to do, but you know, overall we missed opportunities that were there for you, and not taking anything away from John Carroll. They're a very good team. You know, they made it tough on us to get, you know, little bits of yards here and there, and you know, when opportunities came, we didn't take advantage of it.
So. And then when things kind of snowball a little bit, then it makes it even tougher, right?
Absolutely.
You guys played a great game last week against one of the top teams in the state, yes. Flowers, that went down to the last play, I believe, or
relatively close, right? 30 seconds left.
So you got some things you can build on, and I'm sure as you get into your league play, whatever, you're expecting to bounce back.
Yeah, I mean, we're not done by any stretch of the imagination. We are a good football team. You know, we played two very good football teams already, so it's a situation that we're going to go back to the drawing board and see what we do, assuming that Hunter is out for an extended period of time. Then, you know, that's something we're going to work through, and we'll be back next week to play hard again.
So. All right, that's Bel Air coach Dave Huryk. We thank you for coming on with us.
Thank you.
Good luck to you guys as you move forward.
No problem.